Everybody, welcome! Welcome to the stream. I hope you guys are all doing good. Last weekend was really fun for me. How are your guys this weekend? How have they been? Have they been great? And I hope your day right now has been going good as well. How are you, Brian, Lucifer, and Spooky? How are you guys? How are you guys doing? Oh my gosh, I forgot to hit start ad during the starting soon screen again. I need to remember to do that. Whoopsies. Oh well. I keep forgetting to. Spooky. How dare you hit me? That's so. Spooky, bye. Oh well. But today we're gonna be making hairstyle stands. But in Sims 4, because that sounds like a Harry Style fan thing to do, so yeah, we're gonna do that. Brad, thank you for the part. Oh! Spooky, thank you for playing the sub to Search PNG. Welcome! Why did I say welcome? But yeah, thank you so much for the gifted sub, Spooky. You didn't have to do that. That's so nice of you. All right, let's get started, shall we? Let me just go over to the screen where I completely forgot the hotkey for. There we go. Bren, why? It hurts. I made the brats off stream, so I'm gonna... Bren, I will literally, like, murk you. You will be boiled, Bran. You will be.
Bobsonet Zatorb.
Nope, you will. Alright. Loading. 26 of all. Just like a teensy bit while.
Zomboom Inabosh.
Okay. I don't know what to name them, but I'm thinking. Spooky, thank you for the gifted tier 1 sub to Bran! Oh my gosh! Yeah, he has emotes again, finally. Let's name her Hannah. Hannah Reese.
Oh,
she's fabulous. It's bothering me. We're totally gonna use the sim. Oh, my model? Oh, fuck. Thank you for telling me that. But yeah, she spawned in with wings. Isn't it cool? I am the Sim. It's me. I accidentally screenshotted. Whoopsies. I think C is to screenshot in Sims. Alright, let's make her. Let's make her into a hairy stan, shall we? And then I'll give her green eyes. Because green eyes, rice, something. I forgot the lyrics. Just gotta get on top of my nerd. My list, my top of my minor list, my favorite email. Oh, okay. Gosh, I'm so sleepy. I just woke up at 8. I woke up 8 and then, yeah, now I'm here. Can I all have eyebrows like these? Yeah, one of the lyrics is like, Rice, green eyes, something like that. Steamed rice, green eyes, music for a sushi restaurant or something like that. Which I completely forgot. Because I am dumb. I don't remember the lyrics. And I just listened to that song too, so I don't know why I forgot. But listen to music from a sushi restaurant, it's so good. I know Harry would be disappointed. I'm a fake fan. It's sad. Oh my god, speaking of fake fans, in the concert, like some of the people were so weird. Like they kept singing the lyrics wrong. Barely anybody was dancing in the pit, and it just felt so off. I don't know. And apparently I'm not the only one that noticed it because my friend did and a lot of people on Twitter did too. So it's so weird. They were flops. They were girly flops. No. I can't do the moles without it exiting the skin detail. That's so sad. I kind of wear glitter highlighter. If I have it. I have this highlighter. And I see your nose bandage. It's kind of Tweeple Court. Oh my gosh. I will kill you. I said it. I will do that. It is not Tweeple Court. Okay, let's get her hair. Y'all have the hair kind of like this. Right, hats. Where is it in here? I'm trying to find it. Where is it? Is it not in hats? Oh my god, the stupid bow thing won't work. That's so sad. But that's okay because a lot of people were also wearing pink cowboy hats. There's no pink in here for some reason. Okay. A lot of people were also wearing blue cowboy hats, so let's do that. I don't want to change her highlighter. I don't like it. I don't like that highlighter on her. Oh, where is it? Where is it? I'm lost in my own Sims catalog. The skin, I really need it. Oh, that's too pale. This girl was at a con, was at the concert. What with this hat? A lot of people were wearing cowboy hats, like it was either pink or blue. Because, like, people like outside the concert, when like they were getting lined up, a lot of like people came and started selling boas and cowboy hats, and I thought that was very funny because that's such a Harry thing to sell. Yeah, very Harry core. I'm more fruits too, so maybe I'll make a fruit themed thing later for this. A lot of people were wearing these necklaces, like, but like the beads are bigger. Maybe pink. We'll do pink pearls. Yeah, they've been wearing the Marge Simpson's necklace because like I think Harry wore them, and now they're all wearing it instead of pearls now. So for them, pearls are out, and the big chunky Marge necklaces are in. It's very funny. It's cute. I'll say that it's really cute in my opinion. Were wearing like rhinestones under or like around their eyes. I was gonna do that too, but I got lazy. So this is the closest thing it has to it. It has pearls instead, like right here, but it should be fine. If we pretend that those are diamonds, it should be fine. Lipstick. A lot of people wearing light colored lipstick. There we go. We got the face down. Now let's do the outfit. If I can find an outfit. It doesn't have like a cherry, or does it just only say spoiled? It only says spoiled, okay. Outfit. Oh, a lot of people are also wearing like outfits like this too. My boa stained my white shirt. I'm so sad. I thought I got sunburned at the concert for some reason, and then like when I like showered, like the pink of my boa just like worn off my skin, and it was so it scared me. I was like, I really thought I was like sunburned for some reason, even though it was golden hour. Honestly, a lot of people wore pajamas for the Harry Styles concert. And this is really cute. I'll also do that next as well. Is there white? No. White for that one. I know I got tatted by my own boa, and it scared me. What's this? Oh, it's a shirt underneath. It's a turtleneck. It didn't really have long nails, but I'm gonna give them nails because I said so, and because it looks prettier. Cute, right? Is that cute or am I just tripping? I probably am tripping. Alright, let's give her some. Don't know where it was. Scroll down again. No. There it was. It's kind of like glittery, I think. Right? A bit. If I put highlighter on, she won't be able to wear fingernails for some reason. I guess I can give her the short fingernails then. I'll give her a light blue nail to match with her outfit. There we go. Hi, Jane, welcome to the stream. How are you? I hope your day has been going good so far. Alright, what should we make her like? I feel like she's a nature girly. I don't know what hairy heads are like. I'm not a huge hairy head. I'm only a casual. I'm glad you're doing fine. I hope your day goes better soon. I'm doing good as well. I just woke up 8 and now I'm playing Sims. I should probably make her necklace white. Because the pink doesn't really match with the blue. Ooh. There we go. Should I give her cowboy boots instead? I think I'm gonna give her cowboy boots.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to sleep soon. It's 11:43 p.m. here. Oh, you should go to sleep. That's pretty late. Or should I give her this? Ooh. Oh, I also saw people wearing this, actually. I'm in Norway. Oh, that's so cool. I don't think I've ever met someone from Norway before. Where's the cowboy boots? Oh! Spooky, why? Okay. There it is. I found the cowboy boots. Look at this one. Mm-hmm. Does this look like a Harry Stan? I don't know. I feel like the skirt is not Harry Stan. Or like, it doesn't match. Oh, this matches with the earrings, actually. I feel like it's very Harry Santa for her. Is it? I'll give her random ass traits. Let's go. She's mean, she's a foodie, and she's a vegetarian. Okay. Hey, hello, welcome. How are you, Fing? I hope your day isn't going good so far. Since she's a foodie, I'll give her a food treat. She'll be a master chef. Can't hear because of that, but hi, hello! Ooh. Is it really Adam? We got Hannah Reese. There we go. I think I'm only gonna do their daytime outfit because I don't know what they wear every single day. New one. Thank you so much for the head pads.
Alexa, what to do?
I wonder if we gave her an eye patch. Cute. A lot of head pats redeem. Can't stay long, but want to drop and say hi and see how you're doing. I'm doing good. Thank you so much for asking. It's fine. I don't know what I never know what eyebrows to give them. A lot of them just have like this eyebrow or like this. like her wear black because a lot of people, not a lot of people, but like some people in the concert was also wearing black, surprisingly. Thank you so much for the link, Faye. Okay. Face. There we go. I think that face is good enough. Let's go. Wait, I forgot I have other eye shapes. They're a bit kind of wonky eye shapes though. Like, what is this? It's so funny. I'll do this one, I guess. It's fine. The skin details can cover it up, right? Right? Yeah, I covered it up. There we go. See, we did it. It's all good now. Alright, and this. There we go. Alright, let's make her wear black because there were a couple edgy people in the concert, I will say. I don't know what hair to give her. Maybe this hair? Yeah, I think that hair is cute. We can give her this hair. A couple of people wearing bandanas too, so maybe I'll do that later. A lot of people wearing a lot of stuff, but like they all looked very similar in fashion. Like there's like they are dressed different, but there's a certain element that they have that like tells you that they're a hairy stan, if you know what I mean. Oh, no, I tried to blend in as I could in the concert. My hairstyles, but like not to the extent that my friends came up. So, yeah, there's a certain art to it. I forgot what I was doing. Accessories. I'll make her edgy. Oh, that kind of destroyed her skin for some reason. Edgy. I like his ears, but like it's so weird. Like, I'm so sad. Actually, this is more edgy, in my opinion. There we go. Necklaces later. Let's do the makeup now. Let's do this one. Actually, no, that's not very Harry Styles, in my opinion. This one is, but like a more brownish color. Can I make a brown? I can't. Okay. Then we'll do this one. There we go. It's looking good so far. There we go, just a teeny bit lighter. They still had on some pretty light colored lipstick. I didn't meet anyone where their lipstick was like darker or like a dark color. It's usually mainly just light. Do you think they're gonna fight? Probably. They're probably going to fight. Yes, I'll make Harry as the last one. Mm-hmm. Give him this one, and then I need to go back to hats and give him a jacket. I don't know why hats are in jackets, but they are. Our jackets are in hats. Oh my god, I can't speak. I guess we're changing the shirt. Okay, not that shirt. Can I make her boobs smaller? Like, would it? It would not. Okay. What about this? Darn. This? Oh my god, I'm crying. There we go. Okay. Pants. Let's give it these ones. I think these look cool. Alright. Oh. Hey, Tina, thank you so much for the raid! Welcome! Welcome, readers! How are you guys doing? What were you playing, Tina? Hello! Let me give you a shout out real quick. Thank you so much, CookieTV for the follow. Oh my god, I'm so sorry if I completely mispronounced your name. How was Harry? It was really fun. I liked it. Thank you so much, Parasitic Lotus, for the follow. Welcome. I was just chatting about the concert I went to. Oh, nice! What concert did you go to? Your model looks badass. Thank you. What concert did you go to, Tina? Going to concerts fun. I want to go to another one again. Let's go for these nails. But like... Wait, what? Why can't I give her nails? Okay. It was for a K-pop group called ITZY. Ooh, nice! I also went to a K-pop concert back in... September, I think. Yeah, I think it was September. I went to a card concert. I'm not sure if you know them or not. Theme. I love concerts as well. They're so fun. There we go. Akar, the only co-ed group I know. Yeah. My friend dragged me along and it was great. Give her some fishnets. Give her some fishnets. Give her this one. Okay, maybe this fishnet? I also have this one. I think the other one looks better, right? What was some of your favorite moments for the Styles concert? Ooh, that's a hard one. Okay, this was one of my favorite part because I thought it was so cute. I forgot what song he's saying, but like one of the fans or one of his fans like threw like a little stuffed animal that they made onto the stage. It was like of him in like one of the music videos. I don't remember which one because I'm low-key a fake fan. I listen to him casually, but and then he picked it up with him and like sang with it, and then like you can see him like as he leaves the stage, he takes it home. Yeah, Harry plushie. He took the plushie home with him. It was so cute. He took it along with him as he went out. Yeah, I was just kind of there. My friend just kind of invited me, and I was like, okay. I was like, okay, I'll go to a Harry concert with you. I don't mind. I know, it's so cute. It was such a cute moment. Actually, the people who were wearing darker colors didn't really wear necklaces in the concert that I know of, so. This is Harry's dad number 2, the more edgier one. That's literally my friend's name. Okay, we'll do that. Probably my favorite song that he's saying in the concert was Kiwi, because that's one of my favorite songs from him, and it was great. It was like towards, it was like the last encore song. It was so good, I loved it. All right, let's mix up her aspirations because I'm too lazy to pick one for her. She's gloomy, family orientated, and loves the outdoors. Same, Kiwi is such a good song. I like Kiwi and Only Angel. I was a mega fan of One Direction, but I haven't kept up with Harry's solo career. Honestly, his solo career is going well for him. Like, it's really good. His music's really good. He deserves the hype. Yeah, the rock song was so addicting. Like, I think from my favorite songs from Harry's house, it's probably Grape Juice and Daylight and Music from a Sushi Restaurant. Those two are really good. Since she loves the outdoor, let's do nature and let's make her like fishing. Because like who's gonna get the fish for the sushi? She has to. It's literally in the lyrics. Music from a sushi restaurant, music for whenever you want. Or something like that. I like kept up with his acting career, to be honest. That's fair. I don't think I've watched anything from his acting career. No, I haven't watched a music video. I've only been listening to Spotify, if I'm gonna be honest with you. Oh. No. There we go. It just loads. There we go. I'm only gonna make their everyday wear because I don't know what they wear every day. Right, next up, some fans were also wearing pajamas, which I thought it was very cute because it's like sleepover core.
Hey, nice Warbo.
Ooh, actually, we can make them some men too. There were a lot of male hairstyle fans as well. Do I even have anything for men? Let me just get rid of that and. And do everything. When you have time, just watch the first 30 seconds of it. It's interesting. I will. Fuck, I forgot what the men wore already. Honestly, I think I saw someone wearing something like this. Wait, no, they wore a suit kind of thing. Like this, but more casual. Like, I'll do this, but this looks like Karen Core. I don't know. This maybe? I don't know. A lot of the men were like pretty fancy for the Harry Styles concert, which I thought was so cute. I don't know. I already forgot. Okay, you know, we're gonna make a female. Sorry, this is girls only. Harry is for the girls, and why is her torso missing? So we got her. A lot of people wearing cowboy hats. If it loads, we have her. And then we have the more edgier Harry fans. And now... Oh, the fans in the strawberry dresses! I saw a couple of people in strawberry dresses, like... I forgot the name of it. Like, the name of the designer. It started with an M, I think. And I was like, whoa, they're fancy fancy. I'm sad, I couldn't find a boa custom content for The Sims. A lot of them were wearing boas. I was one of them. It looks crazy, like, the venue was filled with boa feathers, like, just flying everywhere. It was so funny. This one. A lot of people wearing this dress. With white boots, if I can find it. Like, I felt so bad for, like, the people had to clean it because there was only one person. And I was like, oh no. That's fine. I'm just gonna pretend that fits. Yeah. No, they were Doc Martens. I lied. I'm a liar. Alright, let's get rid of her hair for now. Again, like, when it was with the Harry fans, didn't really style their eyebrows that much. It was, like, mainly, like, one style. Like this. I think that's the Harry element. Like, nice, clean eyebrows, probably. That's what I've noticed, at least. Are you ready to see something cursed? We'll do that. Don't worry. I'll fix it, guys. Trust me. Don't worry. I can fix her. You can 100% trust me on that. Can I fix it? I don't fucking know. Let's see. Let's see how it looks with the skin detail first. Yeah. I fixed her, guys. I don't like that skin detail on her. Is there another one? Is it this one? I know, I love that rainbow dress as well, but it's so expensive that I want to cry. When I saw, like, Harry fans in this dress, I was like, whoa, you're rich, rich. Oh my god, it was crazy. Did you guys know, like, there's tents outside of, like, the venue? Like, not outside, like, not directly, like, outside on the property, but, like, on the side of the venue, because, yeah. Like, those fans have been camping, like, ever since the flood warning in that area. And that's like a week. And like after the concert, they were still there. Why? Because there's another Harry concert on Tuesday, which they're also camping out for. And that's so crazy to me. And Harry Styles even called them out themselves. Like, they're like, okay, now this is the time to raise their posters, love, or whatever it is in his British accent. And I was like, now is the time you can tell if someone near you is wearing deodorant or not. And I thought that was so funny. He just straight up called them out on it. He knows. After the New York concert, he knows. Or should I make this one wear pajamas? Ooh. I think she would look so good wearing the pajama fit. But I think we'll do with the strawberry dress. The next one could be wearing pajamas. Ah. Make your nose a bit bigger. There we go. Like that. That's cute. Hair time. Let's give her some hair. Oh, this one's cute. It's a Hello Kitty core. This hair looks so good in the little icon, but like, I gotta look at Harry's outfit since you said it was horrid. It was horrid. I will not lie. Like, I kind of jinxed it because my friends and I were like talking about outfits and what he would wear. My friend was like, oh, he might wear something like pink and cute. And then I was like, oh, he's probably gonna wear something horrid, like yellow, weird ass patterned, and a tank top. And I was right. I was like on point. It was a wacky ass pattern. It was still fun though, but like, his outfit could have been better, in my opinion. Ooh, that's a cute outfit to wear. Or not outfit. Ah, hair to wear with this. It's like bubble braids. No bubble braids. They're cute. There we go. It was so on brand for him, but my friend was like, Mari, you broke the streak that we had, because like they went to two other Harry concerts and he was like wearing really nice outfits. So yeah, I kinda broke the streak for them. I know, they can thank me all they want. Ooh, Beauty and the Beast core, I like that. Let's go with that. Or we could do hearts. I think the hearts match more to strawberries because they look like little strawberry to I think I missed that one a bit too much. I'm gonna give her these. Makeup time, my favorite part of making Sims. But I hate it when it doesn't save at all. Oh. There we go. Tina, do you have any favorite songs from him that you like? Oh wait, no, that's Teeth, that's not Skin Details. There it is. Thank you for Intense. Highlighter. I think that Intense highlighter is kind of cute. Let's see what the soft one looks like. Okay, soft might look a bit better. Yeah, alright, let's give her the chunky circular necklaces as well, the March necklaces. The watermelon circular is also a good one, I like that. Oh, hold on, BRB. Okay, I'm back. Pancake wanted to go outside, and I also grabbed chips along the way too, so yeah. Stepping on my mouse wires. Not good. There we go. Accessories. I have to give her just the chunky necklaces. There we go. Let's give her pink this time, because the outfit is pink. I feel like I should make her eyebrows less darker. Cheeks. Oh no, I need to give her eyeliner. These girls are like very natural about their makeup. Or like natural or like pink makeup. It's so cute. Let's lower the opacity for this one a bit. That's more like it. Oh. I don't know what lip color to give her. That will match her skin. There we go. Perfect, that matches her skin. But you guys can hear me grabbing my lips a bit. Now let's name her. Let's name her, I love her so much. Ooh, Harmony is a cute name. Harmony Vidal, I guess. I think I'll give her nails. I'll give her small nails. They were wearing French tips. I'll give her some French tips. But they're like a more natural kind of French tip color. Like this. I evaluated a lot of Harry Styles just for a Sims video, if I'm gonna be honest with you. I was gonna play Minecraft today, but I woke up a bit too late for that, so that's gonna be either tomorrow or Wednesday that I'll do Minecraft, and it'll be on Colorcraft. So she's self-assured, cheerful, and romantic. I feel like she will want love and soulmate. Or not that. This one. There we go. I love her so much, she's so cute! Okay. Now we're gonna do the one wearing pajamas. Oh my god! She's kinda slay. I kinda like her. I kinda wanna keep her hair, but let's see our options first before we keep the hair. I'll give her a different eyebrows this time. We're doing the sleepover. So like, let's see if her these eyebrows. Oh my god. These eyebrows. And these eyes. really like these lips. They're so cute. There we go. Okay. And let's go to their skin details again. How many since I make so far? I mean, 3. This is my 4th. Okay. Yeah, let's do the skin detail. Okay. We can give her some messy hair. We could also give her some braids like this. That would also be pretty cute with pajamas. We could do this hair. I think I like that. But I kind of like the other one that we had, if I could find it again. Actually, this. This hair right here. Perfect. Or if we're gonna give her highlighter. I always need to give my Sims highlighter. It's not my Sim if I don't give it highlighter. I'm sorry. Should I give her this? Okay, maybe this is better. Like some low-key highlighter. Not too noticeable. Hats. Where's the bandanas? I know they're- oh, they're over here. Okay. Oh, the yellow one's nice. Ooh, I like the sunflower one. Just like it's on sunflower. There we go. Perfect. I guess this? These lashes? I'm gonna go with like more natural looking makeup, like I just kind of woke up makeup. I'll give her a pearl though. Let's go. But like brown. It still shows green for some reason. Like that. Okay, we'll give her eyeliner instead. And then eyeliner. Let's give her these. Ooh, So if you think the customization for Sims 4 is cool, you should check out Sims 3. Sims 3 had like way more customization. You could actually like make your own hair color for the Sims instead of like choosing preset hair colors. It's really good. Same with like for the eyes and everything too. I don't know why they got rid of that feature for Sims 4. Sims 3 was crazy, I loved it. Thanks, mate. Thank you so much for the culture check. Hi, Jay. Huh. And Stretch. Just drink water, stretch, and now my posture is nice. I guess I'll do this one. But like, density is a bit lowered. There we go. Okay, no, let's do the I just woke up makeup look. Yeah, it's surprising that the previous version would be better. I will say, I like the graphics for Sims 4 more, so that's why I'm playing Sims 4. And I also, like, Sims 3 is, like, super laggy for some reason. Same, I hope the next Sims tops the previous ones, and I hope it's multiplayer. I hope there's a multiplayer option. I don't know how that would work, but I hope there is one. I need to download a mod so my Sims would stop moving when I'm customizing them. I remember playing Sims 3 and getting robbed. I never got far on exploring different features. Oh no. I should please visit Sims 3 someday, but like it's super laggy. I need to find a way to fix that. Because I know you can, there is a way to make it less laggy. But like, I don't know how to, so I need to do my own research in that. There we go. Now let's change this. Yeah, because like, I know like everybody who plays Sims 3, they, it's like super fucking laggy, so. Oh my god, wait. I forgot I downloaded this. Oh my god. Okay, that'll be for later. I'll make the other one more merch. But Sims 3, it's like super fun. I think I have the vampires pack in there, or like the supernatural pack. Where is it? I can't find the pajamas in here. There we go. Cute, I love it. You? Or should I give them Doc Martens? A lot of them are also wearing like Doc Martens or like these kind of shoes, but like go-go boots. I think I'll give her go-go boots. Like white go-go boots, I mean. That's like the most popular one for Harry fans. It's that or Doc Martens. I could give her like a singular sock. What's this? Okay. I don't remember a lot of mods I downloaded, not gonna lie. Yeah, the iconic wand sock. Niels. There we go, we'll give him some more natural looking nails like that. Let's randomize her name. Kayla or Kala Darnell. Okay. Kala Darnell's a cute name. She's a bit erratic, good, and self-assured. Okay. Since she's good, I'm gonna make her friendly and become neighborhood confidant. There we go. That's our four fairy stand. Now we need the one that wears merch. Cause I forgot I downloaded some fairy styles merch. Finish my chips. No, I want a girl. I don't do men. There we go. I'm gonna randomize her, but she looks a bit wacky.
Garashi, you bonze score.
One genie Lorray. Harshkul Smeba, huh?
I guess I'll do her. Yeah. Okay. She's a little bit of a fixer-upper. Let's fix her up a bit. You know? Blue eyes. I don't think I gave them or any of them blue eyes yet. Oh my god, some people at the concert were mean. They pushed like my friends and I just to get out of the concert. Like, rude. My intrusive thought was one. I almost like pushed them back, but I didn't. I'm so happy I didn't because that would probably start a fight. But my intrusive thoughts almost won. I almost did. Oh, look at some cute lips. I kind of made her look a bit pasty, so let me adjust her skin color a bit. You're looking a pasty, in my opinion. I was more confrontational because two guys budged in front of me and my friends outside to get to the venue. Oh no! Oh my god. If I was there, I would have pushed them. I have like the worst intrusive thoughts. Like, I just want to like if somebody like pushes me, I want to do it back to them, but like 10 times harder. I don't know why. It's like an urge. Here we go. I'm gonna get rid of her accessories and stuff. Yeah, I'm spiteful. I can't. Like, they pushed me, but they pushed, like, my friend, like, pretty hard, and I'm just like, okay, that's enough, like, chill, like, just wait a bit before getting out of the concert, because, like, it's gonna be, there's gonna be less people, and it's gonna be way better to get out, too. I know, I run, like, 99% on Spite, like, that's literally my motivation. It's bad. Oh my god, she looks so cute so far, I love her. old, just like you. I mean, yeah. Nothing. Okay. Oh my god, so cute! Ooh, brown hair looks pretty on her. Should I make her a redhead? I think I'll make her like a redhead. Is this a redhead hair color? I don't know. Your wig is slipping king. Yeah, keep your head up, Elyon. But hi, Elyon. I hope your day has been going good so far. Thank you for bangs. I'm thinking for this hairstyle. Yeah. This is probably my favorite Sims hair. Oh, fuck it. Kind of. Oh, I can give her bubble braids! A lot of them are wearing bubble braids as well. Boolis. Jokes aside, I hope you're having a great stream. Much love and support. Thank you so much! Yeah, I think I'm gonna make her have this hair. Ooh, that's a bit of a bright orange. A lot of hairy fans has like natural hair color, so I don't really want to do anything too bright for hair. Oh, I forgot to give her skin details. I forgot about that. Whoopsies. Sorry, girly. I forgot. What's it, this? And this. All of them don't really wear strong highlighter, except for like glitter, chunky highlighters. Not chunky highlighters, what are they called? Like, just straight up glitter? Oh my god, I can't think. I just woke up not too long ago. I can't. This is cute. Like some gold. That's a cute sheen. And then we can do this. Yeah. Or this. See, isn't she cute so far? I love her. She looks so sweet. Can see it? What can you see? Look, yeah, the look is gonna be so cute. She's gonna wear merch though, she's gonna wear the sweater, so yeah. There we go. I'll do her accessories later. I'm gonna work on her outfit first. Oh, this is like kind of like a hairy kind of fan, like what they would wear. Should I do this? Or should I do this? This. I kind of like the red, so let's go with red. Some of them are like also wearing baggy pants, so let's do that. But they have like designs on them. So let's go see if I have any. I thought I did. So that's kind of cute. Or should I not make her wear merch? Should I just do it without merch? Thank you so much. Thank you so much, you too. I hope you have a wonderful lurk. I could do this. There are a couple Harry stands wearing stuff like this. Shoes. I have really shit memories. I'm probably doing this wrong. These type of girlies would wear Converse, not Converse. Ah, I lied. Doc Martens the majority of the time. How many sins do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Okay. Oh my gosh, should I make myself in here? A little self-insert? What I wore to the Harry concert? I don't think I have butterfly clips in here. I will. I'll do myself next, and then I'll do Harry Styles next. Or attempt to do Harry Styles. Okay, let's give her some necklaces. That's makeup, not... I'll do it differently. I'm gonna make her wear this one. And then for earrings, we can have her wear. We didn't wear stuff like that. Like this. There we go. See, she's so cute. I love her. You're a bit thicker. There we go. She's super adorable. Okay, can I give her a belt? Wait, can I give her this? That does not work. Okay. I can give her another cowboy hat. Oh my god, that's so cute! Oh my gosh! I love that so much. Now let's see the belt first. Oh, okay, that does not work. I think I'll leave her like this, only for hatless. She's gonna be Alexandria Harper. She is. This is Lois. Careful, loner, and non-committal. Okay, that's fine. We're gonna make her... I'll make her popular. I'll make her want to have as many friends as possible. There we go. Now it's time to make myself. Oh my gosh, she's probably my most favorite sim that I made out of this bunch so far. She's just so adorable. We have 5. No, 6 is me.
Super wits.
Okay. This is about my body type. I'll keep it. I sadly don't have any cake. I know, I wish I could do my hair like this. It's so cute. Are you talking about the bubble braids? Same, I wish I could also do bubble braids, but I don't think my hair is long enough for it. Plus, I don't really know how to puff it out. Alright, let's see if I can make my outfit on here that I wore. Yeah, the bubble braid style is so cute. I love it. My eyebrows? I had a slit in my eyebrow. Was it my right? No, it was my left. I'm like feeling my eyebrows as I do this. I think. Alright, let's change my skin color because that is not my skin color. I am a bit pale, I will say. Like that. My eyes are... Yeah, I think that's my eye type. No. I guess this is like the closest to my eye type. Alright, brown eyes. And skin detail. Let's go. I don't think the skin details a lot. I think they're just so adorable. More highlighter, I wore it pretty intensely because I can't do normal highlighter. I can't make my highlighter natural. There we go. Accessories. Earrings. What type of earrings did I wear? I wore like spike earrings and a rabbit earring. They're mismatched. I guess I'll do this one. This is like, oh, oops. Where was it? This one. This is like the closest, I think, to mine. Necklaces. I did wear a necklace. I wore a crystal necklace and a choker? No, a heart necklace. I wore a heart, so I guess I can do this one. The eye girl. I actually want to buy this necklace IRL. I know it's IRL that you can buy. I know eye girl is a big brand, I believe, because my friend introduced it to me, thinking I would like it. My tattoos are not that big. It's about my size, I think. Is it? There we go. And hair, because I'm not bald. Who knows? I could be wearing a wig right now. Find it. Where's my hairstyle on here? I know I have a hair that's similar to my hair. hair's really cute. I like this one. Look at it. But that's not my hairstyle. My hair's not straight. It's like wavy. This hairstyle's also very cute. I don't know, I'm a fan of like Sims hair like that. Like, what is it? Where is it? This is pretty close. My hair is like this, but the bangs aren't like that. I don't have curtain bangs. There it is. Makeup. Yes. I'm wearing makeup like this. Like a bit pinkish. Or was it? It was like more like this, I think. Saturation down. Eyeliner. I don't know, more like this. Kinda. Was it this? It's more like this. Lips! I wore red lipstick. Do you have red in here? There we go, that's close to the red that I wore, I think. Yeah. I don't think I actually added some butterfly hair clips or not. I did not. Okay. I guess we're doing stars instead. Let's go. We're gonna pretend that those are butterfly hair clips. How about a dress? And I think I have a dress that's similar to the one I'm wearing here. Who else this dress? Ooh, cute! That's super cute. I like it. But I did not wear that. That's more like the club outfit that I wore on my 21st. Except it was... Was it purple? I forgot. It was like a mauve-y kind of color. Do I not have it? My dress was red, but it was like with like blue hearts. Accessories. Let's see if I can find it in here. Where was it? I know I saw it. This is more on top, maybe? is this one right here. There we go. It was short sleeves, but let's pretend that it's short. Let me see if I can find a better. That's pastel. There you go. I think I'll do it like this. It is more closer to it, but it had patterns. The one I wore that was similar to it was this one. For Converses. It looked like this, but it was like a bit longer. And it didn't have like the little pouch over here. I wanna get something like these shoes though. They look so pretty. These shoes also look very pretty too. I have yet to use them on any of my Sims. They're very Mario Kart. I need to make some Mario Kart characters. I have red nails on, and I still have them because I've been too lazy to take them off. And then I wore leggings. I can't find them. Huh. How are these? I feel like the red is like way too bright. Yeah, I kind of messed up with the shoes, but we'll ignore it. We'll ignore the shoes. Yeah, very, very Mario Kart. Alright, let's do Mario Soul Gaming. I'll randomize my traits. Let's see my traits. What do you give me? Erratic, clumsy, bookworm. I am not a bookworm. Oh, let's change that. All my friends say I'm self-absorbed, but I don't think that's true. I am materialistic. That is 100% true. Oh my god, my phone recognized that as a phrase now. Oh my gosh. What do I want? I don't want that money. Where was it? Fortune. I want to be rich. There we go. There is Mario Soul Gaming. Oh wait, I forgot to give her a belt. I wore a belt. How could I forget? Wait, but if I did a belt, I'll get rid of the hair. It's fine. Bruh, I'm crying. Why is the belt like the? It's fine. Yeah, it's fine. We can pretend we don't see. Now let's make the man himself, Harry Styles, shall we? Or attempt to make Harry Styles.
Yumbala Tafloni.
Okay, guys, we got Harry Styles here. Perfect. This is our man. This is who I came to see. What kind of eyebrows to give Mr. Harry Styles? I didn't get a too good of a look at him. Guess I'll give him this eyebrow. Change his skin color, because this is not his skin color. His skin color is like not that. And the nose. I don't know what nose Harry has. The lips are this big, right? Alright guys, you guys are gonna help me make Harry Styles. I think these are his lips. I'm looking at these. Yeah, let's do that. His eyes are brown, right? I'm gonna assume that his eyes are brown. I'm such a big fan. I don't know what eye color he has. No. This is so bad. This is genuinely so bad. Okay, that's fine. It will be okay. I don't know what male seems detailed to wear. I guess I'll give him this one. Harry is kind of buff, actually. He's like pretty buff.
Oh, Sampo. Oh ho.
Here we go. Here. Is this his hair? I don't know. Is it? Did I do it? Hmm. Yeah, I think this is like the closest I can get to it. This man also has tattoos. Ew. I hate it. He has a shoulder tattoo, that's all I know of. I'll just give him this one. I'll just give him a random ass wacky tattoo, that's fine. Trust magic, try this look. Get rid of that slide. I think I downloaded a One Piece jumper on here that stripes. Hopefully it downloaded correctly. Because I know sometimes my files can get corrupted and it doesn't show on here for some reason.
Oh-ho.
One Piece? Yeah, One Piece. There it is! Oh my god, I gave him boobs. Making his wacky outfit. I don't know what shoes he wore. I kind of forgot, to be honest. I'll give him these boots, I guess. Oh no, this is like similar to what he wore at the concert I went to, though. I'm just doing it based off that. Does he wear nail polish? I'm pretty sure he doesn't wear nail polish. I mean, he has a nail polish brand, so I'm guessing. I'll give him a random nail polish color. I'll give him a more natural looking one. Fingernails. And then he was, I don't know. I'll give him lashes too, I'll give him short lashes. I'll give him this, I'm just kidding. I'll get rid of masculine again. Where's the pearl necklaces, or like, where are they? I'll just search here. Do this. It's not in here. What? Bruh, okay, that's fine. I'll give him gold hoops. I'm not sure if he wore that, but I'll give him that. Hello, my name is Harry Styles. I hope his stylist gets fired for making him wear this outfit. I'm sorry, but it was just horrendous. Like, as soon as he came out, it was just bad. Yeah, I don't think he picks out his outfit. I think his stylist does. I mean, I'm guessing, because he's like rich enough to afford a stylist. Let's randomize his traits, because I'm not too familiar with him. I don't think he's a jealous person. He's loyal and creative. Yeah, I'd say that. He's also pretty funny. Actually, I would say he's ambitious. And he'd be a musical genius. There we go. Perfect. Now that we're ready, they can go into the real world, the Sims world. Let's go. Harry Styles, isn't it? There we go. Perfect! See? Look how cute everybody is. The one with the bubble braids are still my favorite. I love them a lot. They're so cute. Look at her. And then there's Harry Styles, because I couldn't afford to get a better jumpsuit for him. I'm so sorry, Harry. I wish I could do you better, but this is as far as Sims striped jumper suits can go. And see how they'll get along with each other, shall we? Hopefully nobody, kills Harry Styles. That would be quite unfortunate, you know? Let's go here. Let's do unfurnished. And then we're gonna make them move into the Billie Eilish mansion, because why not? These people don't even know that they're immortalized in The Sims, honestly. Well, actually, your Sims can die in old age, but still. Let's do. Grab one more chip. I have like a small sum left. Alright. MC Command Center. Cheats. Cult points. Make happy. Increase funds. There it is. I don't know why I didn't see that. Let's add a couple zeros. Okay. Perfect. And then we're gonna manage worlds. We're gonna make a move into a big gigantic mansion. That's what we're gonna do. I don't know if this multiplayer. My library. Billie Eilish mansion. let's go do this one, I guess. It's funny. This might take a little bit longer, but that's fine. I should charge it a bit. There we go. I've been going through my sim phase again. Who knows how long it'll take me to stop playing Sims and then come back. Well, I always come back to it. It's a bad addiction. We need to literally play Sims non-stop. It is a cycle. It's a really bad cycle. This is taking a really long time. Hopefully I didn't crash it or anything. That would be bad. Did I run out of chocolate today? I'm so upset. I have nothing sweet to eat in my house anymore. I feel sad. And I just finished eating all the blueberries in my house too, so like, it's actually all gone. Oh my god, I tried salmon on pizza yesterday. It was actually good. I did not expect it to be good. You just walk around all lost? Nah. Get my frames to see if it dropped, but luckily none have dropped so far. This is taking a super long time. Oh my gosh. Probably shoved under Barbie Mansion like I always use. But I wanted it to be different this time. I wanted it to be more quirky. I probably shouldn't have been choosing a new one. I shoved under Barbie Mansion as always. Oh well. Got a notification. Hold on. Let me check that out, guys. Where is it? Where's the notification? Oh, it's in birthdays! Oh, it's somebody's birthday today! Happy birthday, Planet Patty! Finished. Finally. Darn, I should have edited a little bit. Films, I guess? How do I move the entire lot? Gallery contains amazing creations for your fellow simmers. Good to know. Yes, happy birthday, Punnett Patty. I'm gonna probably should have edited it. Oh, I regret everything. It's taking way too long. Please, I just want this to hurry up. Yeah, that's fine, I think. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Oh, oops. Please. I like how it just says, okay. I think it's funny. Big mouse. Good. Let's move the household. The hairstyles in its household. Let's move some. I don't want them to keep furniture. Oh wait, that lot has some furniture. I knew that. I totally remembered that. Yeah. 100%. When will this be finished? Oh, it's already finished. I'm just done. Okay. Well, let's see if they'll like each other. Or not. Let's see. Let's enable non-deadly interactions and see how it goes. Just let them, like, you know, free roam and shit. And then after that, we can enable household killing. Microphone is a great way to practice comedy skill and amuse guests. This is gonna take a bit. Gotta get more notifications. Still taking a bit. Okay. Why is this taking so long? Probably because I'm streaming and have a lot of things open up as well. My PC is suffering right now. I'm always testing at the limits to see how far it can go before dying on me completely. Before I hear an exploding sound in my PC again. It's a really pretty waiting screen though, like loading screen I mean. Is it done? Please? No, it's not done. It's just lagging. This is so sad. Oh! That scared me. It just made the noise saying that it's done. Am I just stuck at the loading screen? Oh. Yes! Talk to each other, please. Who is this guy? He is not a Harry fan. Extreme violence, options, autonomy, enable, non-deadly autonomy for the household. And wait, before I do that, let's disable reactions, extreme violence, options, disable reactions for household. There we go. And let's see how they loot. Let's see. Hello, Search BNG. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. I hope your day has been going good so far. Okay, you got gifts except from Spooky. I remember that from earlier. But how are you, Search BNG? I hope your day has been going good so far. We're currently just playing Sims and see how they'll get along with each other. Over A is over here. This couch is a bit wonky, but that's fine. She's watching TV. Lights. My day isn't going good, just got out of work. Hope your day is going well. Thank you! My day isn't going good as well. Where's Harry? I'm lagging in the game. Can't go to any of my sims. I'm stuck. They're super cute though. Like, look at them. Look at them all. Oh, I think he's covering it. I love her a lot as well. These two are my favorite sims that I made today. There we go. And let's see what Mr. Styles is doing. He's chatting up with Hannah. But they're actually all getting along with each other. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see what these guys are doing. Okay, let's see what Harmony is doing. Harmony is on her PC. Okay, everyone's all getting along with each other. That's very surprising. I expected them to fight. They're still having a pleasant conversation. This is the longest pleasant conversation that has ever gone in my Sims game. All my Sims usually just hate each other.
Roslapa. E boy a play of a step.
Oh.
He just says oh and walks and runs. Fulfill aspiration goal. Earn 50 in tips. Probably make a smaller house for them. Wait, did I enable or disable autonomy? Let's see. Violence options, Tommy. Enable non-deadly interactions for a household. There we go. They're all just getting along with each other. It's like pretty normal core. Yeah, you're right, Brad. This is so weird. None of my Sims are normal.
You can't eat a meal.
Oh, never mind. They're starting to eat each other. Me and this girl is fighting. What if I enable deadly interactions, like, literally right now? MC Command Center. Oh wait, no, MC Command Center, I'm dumb. Extreme violence options. Autonomy. Enable autonomous killing for household. Oh my god. What's going on over here? I'm gonna put the walls down. Hello, ma'am? Oh my gosh. They're so violent. Why is she holding them? I can't think. Holding them for ransom. They're not okay. Video games. Harry sounds like video games. I'll say yes, he does. She's happy. Okay. Interesting. Invite some people in, you know? Nothing wrong with inviting the neighbors inside. If I can click on them, invite neighbors in. There we go. What could possibly go wrong in the span of a couple minutes, you know? Oh, and I'm lagging again. Oh. Yep, I'm lagging. There we go. She's angry right now. He's passed out. Do I still have? I do. Okay. We're at the Wintermelon. Let's do Angelic. Just to make things a bit darker, you know? Just like, we're gonna use Angelic shaders because of his song's Only Angel. It's perfect. Oh my god. Oh my god! That was really fast. Oh my god. No, not her. This is not normal core anymore. Well, she's dead. He's like covered in blood. Oh my gosh. Now let's check on all of our Sims. Let's see if any of them are about to kill each other or not. He's inviting the neighbors in. Harry is doing nothing, I think. There we go. What's Harmony doing? We haven't checked up on Harmony for a bit. He's still drinking coffee. Okay. He wants to become friendly with Hannah. Kristen is just vibing. I'm just chilling. I'm just sitting on my bed, being happy and stuff. I'm doing good. Jeannie needs a bathroom, but so let's do that for her. Oh no. Not her. No, you two are my favorite. Why are you guys doing this? That's so mean. Okay, what are they gonna do now? They're just staring at each other. They're enemies. Christian is gloomy. Make her change her clothes. Oh. The cheater's a bit wonky. But that's fine. Hello? There we go. Okay, what are they gonna do next? They're just chatting. Okay. Oh no, she has a bloody spot.
Oh yeah, Nopsa.
Watanabe, Pifital Dimpish.
Oh no! Oh no! She stabbed Harry. Harry's down. Well, there goes Harry. There he goes. He's, kinda gone now. And now she's probably gonna go to jail. The Grim Reaper jump scared me and appeared. Okay. I'm all scared. I'm kind of freezing again. I can't push Sims. Here, you didn't even stand a chance. I don't even think they talked. She's just gonna stab him. Oh my gosh, that's brutal. They're like, it's the Grim Reaper! There he is! That's them! Okay, are they gonna do anything? What is Harmony doing? I'm doing nothing. Don't know what I'm doing. I'm doing nothing as well. Aunt Zandria is upset. Well, but Harry, kinda, RIP'd, so, yeah. Now they're just all kinda watching it happen. Oh my god, my game's a bit glitchy at the moment. It's not optimized at the moment because— oh shoot, she needs to pee. How come none of my Sims ever go pee up for themselves? use. He's just like, yeah, I killed him. Yeah. He kinda had her pearl moment. Rethinkers when they have to go to the bathroom. She had her pearl moment. She's like, oh, you're famous? I wish I was famous and just, you know. Yeah. They all need to get to the bathroom. Go to the bathroom. Oh my gosh. Harmony also needs to go to the bathroom. Harmony, why? Oh my god. She killed a celebrity. Girl, Harmony, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, what the fuck? Pops. That's really loud, oh my god. Are they arresting her? They are. I think I'm gonna go end the game here because my Sims game is very, very laggy. Oh my gosh. But yeah, let's go look for somebody to raid, shall we? Either tomorrow or Wednesday, I'll be playing the Color Crouch SMP, most likely tomorrow. Yeah. Kimmy Hope, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. Yeah, the damage is done. Harry died. It was really sad. Let's go look for somebody to raid. Where's Ulfra? There it is. Get a Twitch. If I can spell it correctly. Oh my god, I want to go to another Harry concert because like the cocktail there was so good. If you guys are going to the Harry concert, get the Fruit Man cocktail if you're old enough. It's so good. Right, let's go look for somebody to raid. Who is online? Plus, I will not lie. It's so you guys want to raid someone playing Harvester, Genshin Impact, Outlast, or Dead by Daylight? Oh, Ico? Okay, let's go raid Ico. I don't think I follow them. Oh my god, I should follow them. Ico GMS, let's go. Oh my god, they are! Oh my god! Their VTuber is so cute! I love it! Alright, we're gonna go raid Ico. Raid channel. Yeah, I'll be playing Color Crouch tomorrow, probably. I got an ad. Okay. First raid message are for people who are subscribed to me. Second raid message are for anybody to use, since there's no channel emotes. So yeah, I'll see you guys all later. Let me start the raid real quick. There we go. Yeah, I hope you guys are all doing amazing. I hope you guys had fun during the stream and you guys got to relax and unwind a bit. And yeah. I'll be playing Color Crouch most likely tomorrow around 11 a.m. if I don't fall asleep. But yeah, I'll see you guys all later. Bye.